really love days off. Wow, being a girl must be cool. What? Mr. Fun Computer?
Something's wrong. Please,
Mr. Fun Computer, are you okay? Please answer. This is not a simple glitch. No. What do you mean with that? I don't want to become anything other than what I am now.
Ugh, you can't be serious. It was pretty good at the end. Huh? Gray. Orin. My first victims!
Ouch! Watch it!
Hello, handsome boys. How are you doing today?
Hello, there! You're really cute, too!
What is going on over here? Excuse me, ladies. I'm prettier than you think.
What?
What's that skirt?
The hat also looks
Stop.
How shallow of you!
We got much left to give!
Excellent! I deserve them.
You can't make them fall in love with you!
You should have messed with me!
Why are you looking at us like that? That? No! We don't want to die!
My body's changing!
I can't die!
I'm on the scene! Wait! This is not bad at all!
We're gorgeous girls!
It's showtime!
You are part of the cool girls group.
Sure, whatever.
Pinky, what's going on, girl?
This is loud.
You mean her, right?
What's that noise?
Hey, Simon. Huh? I want to give you a kiss.
Yeah, I'd love to kiss you. Wait a second.
One more hit, first try.
Thank you, gamer boy.
Oh, my wires. You're so cute, honey.
That's my wife.
Such a nice day.
Ouch! It hurts. Are you all right?
I think. Oh, Lord. I'm so sorry. Let me help you.
No!
One less.
Don't bother, Brad.
Sorry. I wanted to play with you.
I didn't expect to find it now.
Where is everyone? Hey, girl. Can I help you in any way?
Well, wow. I just tear you apart.
Wait.
Who can be sad with a pinata like that?
Black's ruining everyone's lives. Let's stop her.
Oh, Orin, my good boyfriend. He'll never get you back. This is the hardest thing.
What?
Wenda, have you left your mind or what?
We're not going to achieve anything by complaining.
You're right. Thank you, Wenda.
How much longer am I going to keep glitching?
Mr. Fun Computer?
Well, he doesn't look too healthy, to be honest.
Yeah, watch out.
Both of you have to know the truth.
What are you trying to say?
Yeah. What? Stay away from that PC.
What do you have to say?
No one's interfering with my plans.
We have to fix him to solve this.
How difficult could it be? Let me do the hard work here.
Linda, we're in big trouble.
You're not getting away with it.
We have to hurry.
Don't rush me or I'll lose concentration here, Pinky. What's this?
Try it now.
No, you can't.
You don't scare me at all, Black.
All right, let me change that.
What you did to our boys cannot be forgiven. Linda, are you okay?
She's strong.
Yeah, I know.
You shouldn't have messed with me, you ugly girls.
You made her angry.
She's the ugly one.
Linda, wait.
Please, Mr. Fun Computer. You have to work to save us all.
Don't even try, you dirty computer technician. I'll make you pay for laughing at me all this time. Hear my horror music.
What to do now?
What? The last piece I needed to fix, Mr. Fun Computer. Curses!
It took too long. Am I in danger?
In danger? You're already dead!
Sorry for taunting you!
It doesn't matter anymore!
Is this really how it all ends for me? No way!
If Wenda could fix it, I'll have to try it!
Black, you have to calm down, please!
It all depends on me now!
You're going to regret making fun of me, girl!
There's only one way out of this!
I can barely feel my wires.
I know what to do! Don't worry! Oh my goodness!
Let the pain consume you!
I said I'm sorry! Why are you so resentful?
Something's wrong! He's not dead!
Thanks, Pinky!
Phew! I was so worried!
Do you have any idea what you've done there, Pinky? All my plans will go
down the drain now!
Everything's going back to normal!
Wenda!
Wait! That
Where
means...
are you?
Ray! I missed you!
I'm still prettier than you!
You're even trying? I never lose!
Please don't do it!
You'll finally belong to me, Pinky!
I don't get it!
things the wrong way, Pinky. I just want to make you happy, even by giving you the house of your dreams. I just hope that with all this, you decide to choose a life by my side, Pinky, not by your foolish boyfriend, Ori.
Wow, awesome!
All yours!
Thank you so much, Black! I knew you were a good guy deep down. I can't wait anymore. Wait, what's the matter?
Not so fast. There's only one condition to get it. You'll have to leave your family behind to marry me, dear Pinky.
Are you serious? There's no way I'm marrying you. Disgusting.
Oh, what a shame.
Oh, goodness. I really need a new house.
There's not much to think about. You have to pick
me. I'm not
me.
Sure. Wait, Oren? My keyboard.
Try the drum too, sweetie.
Awesome, Dad. Musical instruments are the best things in the world.
That's right, sweetheart.
I'm not doing it. I love my family.
Do you think I'm playing around? I'll test you.
I made the right decision, didn't I? This house is falling down piece by piece. Exhausting.
Mommy, you're home.
Hi, sweetie.
I missed
and
you.
I missed you both.
Cutie.
Let my plan to convince her begin at once.
It looks pretty good. Not like my poor destroyed house.
Let's see if this will be enough to convince her to leave this poor family and this horrible house about to fall apart. Showtime!
I wish I could have a new house without having to marry Black, that bastard. Well, at least we have dinner.
For now.
We want to eat!
It's ready!
Amazing!
Thank you so much, Mommy! You're the best chef here!
Let's see if the main dish is good enough, then!
I've been waiting all day to eat a delicious plate of food! Thanks, Pinky, you're priceless!
Finally, some freaking good food!
I didn't cook a bomb!
We had a blast!
Yes, literally!
What are you doing, honey? I taught you well!
You have something important to learn, Pinky, and I'll show you! Wait, someone's coming!
At least we're healthy! Ouch! What's going on with this house? Suddenly, everything seems to be completely haunted.
Not so fast.
Ouch! Well, it's getting old. Jokes aside, I don't like to live like this.
More reasons to pick me, Pinky.
It'll be perfect with a blow or two. What have I done to deserve any of these situations? This house is killing me.
Excellent. Pinky will slowly realize that there's no better option than staying by my side. Oh, gotta hide.
I'll play with the instruments, Mommy. Hear the power of the drum. Smoke! Mommy! Dad! We must get out of here before it's too late!
Sweetie!
Where's our child?
Here! We have to go now!
The exit is right there!
Running! Oh, gosh! You're right, but it's impossible! If only I had the opportunity to have a new place to live!
So what? Did you reconsider it?
We're homeless!
I don't know!
Imagine it! You and me enjoying the good life! On the other hand.
We will never get out of this!
Hope is lost!
Which one will you pick then?
I can't think very clearly. What should I do? Don't want to end up on the streets. But my poor family. What am I supposed to do now?
Don't waste my time and pick me.
It's really hard, but I choose none of them.
What?
My family will come out ahead, Black.
Pinky!
My family is the only home I need.
I didn't want to do this. But you forced my hand!
What's going on?
Help me! Please!
Pinky!
Crazy!
Crazy for you!
No, stop!
I won't let you hurt her!
It's your turn then!
You strong villain, me!
Daddy, he's a monster!
You won't get away with this, Black!
I already did!
Wait, I know what to do!
What?
Leave my parents alone!
Oh, my weak point!
Sweet.
Oh, my plans ruined by a child's family back, Pinky!
I don't think so!
All those...
The house's keys!
We're safe!
All our problems are solved!
We made it!
I never imagined that by simply singing I could cause so much destruction! Everything's my fault, but I'll try to fix it!
Look how good we are! Ready?
We can do it too, Gray.
No!
May I have your attention, please? I don't see why not, Wenda. Awesome. That was amazing.
Yeah.
Gray.
Let me try again.
Look who's ready to join the band.
Wait, what? You didn't have to be that mean with me.
Gray!
crying voice with all my heart. I wish it would change forever.
What?
I can make you the best singer.
Black, don't hurt me.
I'm here to help you.
Really?
Yeah.
How?
There's nothing a little magic can't fix. Just imagine, everyone would love you.
Sounds amazing. Yes, I want it all.
Deal?
Huh? What do you mean?
Are we making a deal here or not?
Suspicious, but, well, how bad could it be in the end? Pretty bad!
The pact sealed with honor. Let the ritual begin.
What's all this evil energy that I feel running through my body? What happened?
It's done. Why don't you go and show them who's the best?
That's an amazing idea. Hey, guys!
Let chaos take the world.
Nice weather, huh? Guys!
Hey, great!
The bad singer!
What do you want?
Let me show you. You like it?
Why does it feel so unsettling? Something is wrong!
It hurts! Simply marvelous! You did a great job!
But what just happened to them?
You were just better!
Bring me back to normal, Black! Sprunky!
Hey,
what's wrong? Guys, Black did something terrible! Oh no!
Sounds strange!
Run his voices!
It's driving me crazy!
This is not good!
But I can't stop listening to it anyway!
What just happened?
Great.
What
song.
Is she talking about, Gray?
It's simple.
Tell us what happened, Gray.
Are they dead?
No.
Don't let me do it. If I open my mouth, seasonal allergies.
This doesn't sound like a good tune. System error.
It's like a symphony of destruction. No way.
I'm so sorry, guys. Again.
So easy.
I won't open my mouth ever again.
Tell us what's wrong.
We want to know it.
Calm down, guys. If I start talking, you can die.
Oh, you're menacing too!
Are you trying to kill us?
Kill him!
No! You don't understand!
Stop it now! Tell us! You can trust me!
I tried my best not to! But...
What's that energy?
It hurts from the inside! I'm losing it! I told you! This is my curse! Wendell, please! Tell me you're okay! I'm sorry, this is Black's fault!
Awesome! You got rid of everyone!
Wait!
I'm taking revenge for them!
Don't you do it! You bastard!
Die with my voice!
Stop this madness at once, Gray!
But I didn't! And now the only hope I have left is to try this crazy idea! It's working! After thinking I'd never sing like before again, I got my voice back completely! Did you hear me?
We're back again!
Confusing? Gray, are you all right? Oh no! Gray, please! You have to answer me!
It's not fair!
God will miss him!
Stay with me!
I'm sorry,
Wendy. Gray, I love you!
If I can join you, you join me.
What are you talking about, Black?
No. Let me refresh your memory.
No, Black! Stop it now!
End up like the others!
No!
You're not safe.
Black, why are you doing this?
Stop pretending you don't know. I give everyone what they deserve. You all look so happy making music together. I couldn't wait a minute to join you.
I've trained a lot for this.
How noisy! He's bad!
Stop!
Don't make me that unpleasant.
Wait, Pinky!
What?
You don't know how to play it!
You don't know anything about music!
Ouchie! Come on, guys, give me another chance!
I don't think so, Noisy Man!
Quit music!
If I don't know how to play, you can teach me!
You can't play music with this silly, noisy thing, right, Silver?
I hate wind instruments!
Guys, I know I'm improving!
You're never in tempo! Always out of key! You'll never be a musician!
What have you done?!
Justice for the people who love music!
But Silver, I love music too! Do you think you can separate me from my passion for the music? Are my skills more important than that?
You should control yourself, Black! This is getting out of hand!
What is he doing?
Black!
We're not playing around!
Time to turn down the music to zero on one!
What is Black talking about?
Wait! No! It's too late now. Indeed, my dear friends. It's the end.
Scary. I'm out of here. What is he trying to do?
I'm just giving you all what you always deserve. Listen up, Pinky. You'll be the first to join my quad. All right.
Pinky.
I'm better playing. Are you good at running, Sky?
Oh, no, please. Don't hurt me.
Starting an instrument is a difficult art, and you will learn it the hard way.
Oh, what have you done?
Oh, no, Black. Calm down.
Am I bad enough for you, Garnold?
No, you have to stop it immediately. I gotta take this anymore.
He's insane. I need to fly away.
Wait,
I can't fly.
You can, but your face is weird. Tragedy's also important in the play.
Come on, Silver. Have this. I know I didn't say nice things to Black before, but I don't want to die for it.
Do your trick, Mr. Tree.
No, where'd it go?
Black!
Hey, how you doing, guys? Wait a second. Why is everyone dead? What's happening in here, man? Black, are you...
Gray!
Oh my god, you were the one who did this, right?
I'll take your silence as a no!
Oh, is Black trying to kill me now?
Yes! Run, run, run!
He just lost his mind! No, wait! Everyone treated him badly when he was just trying to improve his clarinet skills!
My clarinet used to control me. Now everything is chaos!
Run!
No one can escape from me!
Oh, I won't let you hurt Gray!
Be quiet, Wenda! Turn will come too!
No!
Wenda, no! Please don't die! No!
See it.
Ah, curses! His clarinet! What can I do?
Get ready for the finale!
I'm begging you!
Wenda! I have to stop this! His clarinet was the only thing that controlled him! Let's try something!
Gray! Can you give me a hand with all of this?
I'm trying! It's more difficult than I thought!
Black wanted to play his clarinet get better! Why did everyone have to behave so badly towards him, huh?
You're right, Wenda.
Why don't you play something for us, then?
My clarinet? Gray, Wenda, all of us!
It's not too late, Black!
Indeed, mates. I don't want to be a misunderstood monster. Not anymore! I regret everything I did.
He got back to normal.
Wait.
But Black?
I feel so guilty for everything I've done here. Can I do anything to fix all the damage I've done to my friends? Even if I don't have the answer, everyone deserves a second chance. Me and all of you!
What's going on? What happened in here?
What?
Was it just a dream or not? We knew you were a good guy.
What? Thank you, guys.
We should have played it.
What? Oh, sorry.